Thank you. Previous owners gave up on him, saying he had too much energy and just couldn't be trained. But as you can see, Bubba is a very well-behaved dog. Now it is our wish that many of you would open up your hearts to a loving animal friend that you can find at your local animal shelter. So how about one more big round of applause for all of our adoption stars? Thank you. Now, like I said, they're all doing great here, but Bubba in particular, he has been having a few problems lately with his new girlfriend. And he's got a big day coming up tonight, so I want to see if I can give him some advice to help him out. All right, buddy, come on over here. Now, Bubba, I've told you 100 times, pal, that you were going about this all the wrong way. The very first thing you should do is head on over to that phone and give your girl a call. You know you should sweet talk her just a little bit. Then make your way up to that ATM and take out lots of money. Take your money over to the flower shop and buy her a beautiful bouquet of flowers. And then come on down and hop in your ride and pick your girl up at her front door. Now, Bubba, I guarantee you, buddy, if you do every single one of those things, you will be out of that dog house in no time. But what do you say? Can you handle it? You can! What do you guys think? You think you can do it?
Come on.
animal shelters first. Bye.